Oh, help!
Cried James.
Go away!
But of course, the tree couldn't. James tried to reverse away from the tree, but his train was too heavy. Then he heard a whistle.
It's Thomas, called his driver.
James felt embarrassed and worried that Thomas would laugh at him, but Thomas didn't. He knew this was no time for teasing.
Beep, beep.
I'm ready, whistled Thomas.
So am I, replied James.
As ready as I'll ever be.
They were just in time.